This is not a tutorial, guys. This is... What am I doing to myself? Yo, this might actually work. Come on. Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. So today, I'm gonna be trying a look for my very first Halloween. So yeah. I'm gonna be turning myself from this to this. No, I'm just kidding. So I don't have like a specific costume going on, but like, I want to recreate a filter from an app called Snow. I'll just show you guys. So this is the filter that I've been talking about. Obviously, I'm not gonna end up looking something like this. Whatever. So this is like an inspired look. Yeah, so let's get started. Okay, so to be clarified, this is not a tutorial, guys. This is not a tutorial video. I'm just like trying something new. So yeah, if it turns out kind of good, you'll see the vlog. If it's not, you won't. So let's start off with some sunscreen. Yeah, I'm just gonna do that. I think that much is enough. Alright, so let's go straight to the eyes. I think I have to put a lot of red and dark color in the corner. That's what they do. What am I doing to myself? Is it good or not? I don't know. I think I need to draw my eyebrow first because they're missing. How do I draw? I just fill it in. I don't know. Just fill it in. I don't have like special technique going on with the eyebrows. I just like fill it in and brush it out and that is it. Boom. Sometimes it looks good, sometimes don't. So yeah. I don't know. Alright, now let's go ahead and draw the line. Like this. Maybe. Like that. Is this correct? Am I doing right? I don't know. Yo, this might actually work. Alright, this is what I come up with so far. What should I do with my hair? Like, should I stick it back? Or half down, half up? I don't know, guys. What do you guys think? I think it turns out kind of good. But you can tell me this is not good, right? Like, come on, come on. Come on. what do you think? Look at me. So yeah, this is the look. And I'll be come back with my finished costume. Like not like a costume, just like an outfit. So yeah, see you. All right, this is our hairstyle, and this is the outfit. Not this shade though. I'm just going for something which is like classic and clean. Yeah, so I think my outfit represents it as well. Okay, so. Let's go out and take some pic. Alright guys, that is all for today's video. Happy Halloween and see you guys next time. Bye-bye.